So basically, that ridge in there from the ulna, it's broken off in Cairo, and there's a little piece sticking out. Yeah, and that's when he brings it together, he's rubbing it so it hurts. And then also the bicep attachment is right here, and he's just going to cut that a little bit so that when it stretches like that, it's not hurting him and putting pressure on it.